Now we can track the lies and the disease of Coca-Cola Joe and Karen Frost and the country and western. For Pepsi Center and Perlita, for lies of Isla Ghetto and Red Candy. And let's see. Jim Hall built the mall in the country and western too, and picked up Dick the Negro. Alton Anderson and the Red Negro, Mike Alton and Hillary. He wanted to be as big as we did. What happens for King Spoil the Blood Eagle and Bernardo the Con. Now we can track the Barnum and Bailey circus. There you go, Bernard. They tracked CDC just now. All they gotta do is pay attention to beer trucks and Coca-Cola and Pepsi trucks and sports watch. You guys watch your obsession with football and whatever else. Forever, and the CDC can track the group of you and your stinky pets and how big of a waste of time it is. So they actually proved the group of you who ruined it all the time, the Indian women who were in the church and busted out. Poor man, supposed Dark Knight adult, and you guys a sex friend of the little rainbow.